Breaking overnight, a crime spree through Colorado ended with 5 people killed, including the suspect and a police officer hurt. These shootings happened throughout Denver and Lakewood, including in a hotel. You can see the police response here. Officers confronted the suspect. They say he shot at them, hitting one officer. The officer is in surgery. No word on the officer's condition. The suspect died at the scene.